social meddling.
So the last time we met, it's water under the bridge.
If it's water, I'm drowning in it. I can feel in my heart I did wrong. That I went on some sort of grand meddling mission. I know I was in your office. And you were upset with me, is that right?
It is.
Was it because you and Curtis were getting divorced?
They're two for two. You were trying to convince me to give my marriage with Curtis another shot. So to prove a point, I signed the divorce papers right in front of you. I put them in an envelope and I threw them into my outbox. It's on its way to be delivered to the courthouse. Stella, are you remembering something?
I don't know. There's something about that. Like it's right in front of me. If I could just grab it.
Unfortunately, I have left my violin ways behind. So I use the next best weapon in my arsenal. My words. I told Herr Morgan exactly what I thought of him.
Well, that's like talking to a turnip.
Anna Devane thought the same thing. When I saw his face when I hit him with my best shot, I reminded him that he was the first person you confided in about your illness. You opened your heart and shared your...
Control.
Hi to Mars.
Then not us.
Because you picked some targets of